Chucky? He said his first word. He's talking!
No!
Chucky! Chucky! Oh, it's okay, it's okay, it's okay. Daddy's here.
Oh, and so is his new mommy.
Come here, little boy.
Madame! Our kidnapping plot has failed!
Ignore that unemployed fool!
Coco, the wedding is off. You are not the woman I thought you were.
Hey, lady. Looks like your plan to trick Mr. Yummy Sushi didn't work after all.
Pretty flower girls should be seen, not heard.
I would like to hear what the little one has to say.
Okay, but listen good, because I'm tired of telling this story. That cuckoo lady told her boss she had a kid's heart in a jar, and she was going to marry Mr. Chucky's daddy just so she could be president.
Listen, you traitor.
Now, Miss LaBouche, you are dismissed.
Dismissed? But no one fires Coco LaBouche. Coco LaBouche fires others? Coco LaBouche is your own reptile. Off the gown! You will fall to carpet mice!
Listen, lady. Nobody messes with my dumb babysitting me!
I see London, I see France, I see Coco's underpants.
Well, take a picture. This is the last time you will see Coco or her underpants!
No! A bad dog! A bad dog! Oh. Coco, away!
Guess that explains why these were so special to them.
Go get him, Spike.
Looks like Spike found himself a little patootie. Come here, my little pumpkin pies.
Now for the kids.
What a holiday.
Chucky, I have something that belongs to you.
Look.
Thank you, Kira.
Chaz, I am so sorry. I wanted to tell you about Coco, but I couldn't...
No. It's my fault, Kira. I guess I got caught up in the romance of Paris. I'm sorry, little guy.
Oh, how my heart beats wild.
Each time I hold my precious child.
Wait! You know that poem?
Oh, it is my favorite.